You're going to have someone who has been raised in this community, loves this community dearly, who understands this community and the community's issues, up there fighting for us and being able to then take what's happening at the State House and bring it down to the community in a way that we can understand what's happening and that we all feel like we can be part of the process.